Klippet presenteras av Kalix Maskiner, Exentus Biluthyrning, Nya och Däckia.
So Jack lost at home on penalties. What do you say about tonight's game?
I mean, it's a tough battle out there. Obviously, it's a derby game. A lot of emotions out there. Two good teams going at it. Overall, I actually thought we played a pretty good game. Unfortunate to lose in a shootout like that. But we have to try and do our best to take the positives from this game and try to build for the next one.
We had a nice start to the game, scoring the first goal.
Yeah, it was obviously nice to get out to a lead, and then unfortunately we dropped a couple right away there and kind of lost it pretty quick. So we have to do a better job in the first period. I think that's something we need to look at as a team and clean up a little bit moving forward. But overall, as a whole, I thought, like I said, we played a pretty decent game, and we have to keep working hard, and hopefully things will start to go our way.
So what is the secret formula to have more efficiency?
You know, it's hard to say right now. I think we've got a lot of good puck control right now. We've had a lot of good offensive zone time. You know, we've gotten some pucks to the net. I think we just got to get traffic, make it tough on the goalies, you know, and just hopefully try to get some bounces to go our way. I think, like I said, we're doing the right things in the offensive zone. We just got to start bearing down and putting the puck in the net.
And you scored a game-tying goal. What do you say about that goal?
Yeah, I think it was just a nice play. Like, puck popped up to Oge there, and he made a great play there, found me in the slot. And, you know, I just tried to put a quick shot on that. I think I might have caught him off guard a little bit, five-hole there. And it was nice to see one go in for me, and it was a big-time goal for us.
You got a big slash there in the third. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm all right. It's just kind of a stinger there on the foot. I don't know who it was or what the deal was, but I was just kind of skating through the slot and felt a pretty good chop on my foot. And, you know, I think obviously the refs missed it, so I was able to regroup at the bench and keep going. But, yeah, it's just something I think they missed.
What do you say about tonight's atmosphere?
Awesome. I mean, obviously it's a derby game, and the fans came out to support us. It's, you know, full rink is electric out there, and you know, we appreciate their support. So it was a lot of fun for us out there. Wish we could have got the win for them, but you know, it's great to see them come out and support us every night.